Mummy, there's no plane up in the sky.
Normally, this is accomplished by adding neutrons. Here, we're using electromagnetic distillation to strip away protons. In the process, the fragment's potential yield is increasing exponentially.
When I saw the David Black meme, Dick Gregory phenomenon of chemtrails, and, you know, when I was a kid, I used to see these trails in the sky all the time, and I thought, oh, that's cool, a jet just went over. And then you started to see a whole bunch of them. And next thing you know, everybody in your neighborhood was fighting and arguing, and you didn't know why, okay? And you really didn't know why. I mean, everybody was fighting. So he started riffing about the chemtrails. And he started to say things that hit home so hard. And I would recommend that everybody try to get what he said online or wherever.
Radioactive isotope requires altering the atomic structure of the original material. Normally, this is accomplished by adding neutrons. Here, we're using electromagnetic distillation to strip away protons. In the process, the fragment's potential yield is increasing exponentially.
Mummy, there's no plane up in the sky.